And it's me again. And before I start to play, I just want to say one thing. The game really suffers, or the player suffers, if they reach like me 55, 54, those levels, because then you're close to 59. And those 59 guys, as we know, are really, really skilled. They have many more skill points, many more stuff, and of course, they have more experiences. So, yeah, playing against those really is, for me personally, is totally difficult. I mean, I can get shots and stuff, but doing contracts against those, I mean, boah, 10 double kills with a Glock 18, I did four within 2 hours, and that was boah, taking so much time and energy. And then I feel that my energy is going down, and I start to use little swear words, which I normally don't never use. So at this point, I feel the game should not be that hard, just because the mood goes down. And of course, you feel challenged, but you feel not only challenged, you feel treated unfair. And then again, that I say in every second video, you feel like you get one shot, you die, you do 10 shots, the other one still stands. And that is this feeling of unfairness that brings the entire game down. And I think this we have to tell the developers, maybe they can change something. They should do different levels. Maybe it should not be 59, but I mean, we end at 70, right? The highest level is 70. So maybe we should have level 100 and then not 59. 59 should maybe be 65, 70 or something to have more distinction between skills. And I hope it will come in the future. I really hope it will come. And since for today, since I'm quite tired, actually, my eyes are tired, and I actually didn't want to play anymore, but as I'm CV addict, the name stands for itself, I just do some little shooting over here. And again, I did this half an hour shooting in the lunchtime. And again, I was so bad, I got killed. It was like 1-1. I mean, actually, it's not that bad. 1-1 is actually quite okay. But yeah, I mean, as a sniper, you should have like 5-1. I did already, but that was like 10 levels before. So, yeah, everything is going forward, and yeah, let's go for Tactic Conquest, maybe. Okay. Due to my tiredness, I feel already a bit. My eyes are not 100%, so disclaimer. If I don't hit anything here, then it's my eyes. Why is the guy alone over there? Coming late in the game, one kill. Okay, our team got killed two times. Disappeared. So let's be lucky or not. Damn it! Why not reload? Boah, we lost that one. That's tough. Well, bad luck. Oh, I always mix up here. Let's mix up the thing. See that? Nope. Yep. But you saw I was aiming a bit higher. Not directly at his head. Do they have physics implemented? Cannot think so. where. Okay, this is. Still standing. Oh, I don't know, with this gun I still cannot do really correct shots. With the TKPD, no problem. But this one, I still have problems. You see, actually that was on the target. So if he's not coming from there, he should be in the middle slot. Probably here in this middle thing. Angel of Death, 187. Sure, not a 59er because they don't do this shooting like that because they know they're detected immediately. Should be still one guy somewhere over there. No idea where he's shooting. Really? Actually, now I'm a disadvantage because I don't know where the other guys are. And they can spot me already when I'm walking in here. Oh yeah, there's only one sheet shooting. Keep cool. So obviously he's somewhere behind here. There's somebody in the slot. Oh shit. Who is that? That I'm not there anymore. Ah, my goodness. Damn it. Damn it. How could he see me? I mean, I was hiding. Nothing. Oh yeah. Ah yeah, on the right. Boah, and that makes it so ugly, this game. Some on the right. This one is he coming here again? No, too many in one place. The question is, should I play the offensive or not? Just for fun. Neutralized. How is it possible? Yeah, and the gameplay here is totally different than the gameplay from when I was level 25 or 30 or something. Dead. There's one guy and he's shooting somewhere. I have no idea where he's shooting. Oh, he's shooting at me. Empty. Wow, that takes a while. I'm on 4-4. That's why Shelvimir said, never put your head on top. And by the way, I have a little problem now. Since they get respawned. No, again this mistake here. Yeah, they get this. Cool. You can support them from here. My goodness, he's cool. Still standing. Good work. Somebody flanks on the right, I'm dead. don't see any sniper here. Come on, sour. So where's the guy? Oh shit. Can I survive that one? Lovely. Shit. Another one down. Doesn't it easier now? Why that? Well, like 5 or 6 shots in his body. Come on. Where are you? Where? Who is that? 31 player. 31 player got me. You must be kidding me. We survived that one. Shit. Yeah, the other guys, good look at the radar. Oops. Oh, so fun. Imagine one shot, one kill. For long shots, no rage, nothing. Okay, that was actually a fair game. There were only 359ers. So actually not that bad. Let's try again from the other position. Yes. Got some petrol over here. Let's go. Let's go. I'm faster. So, do we survive or do we die? So, there. Survived. Well, it should be hard for them to get us. What? What position, please? Sometimes I think the thing here is not super accurate. Sometimes. I'm on 11 points, nearly dead. But let's try. Ah, shit. Yep. 46er. The AWMF, what the hell is that? Wait, don't tell me this. Somebody coming to our nice, lovely place here. Ooh, so many. Ah, can you imagine? So next time, shoot one, go away, take another position. Are coming, but I'm securing here, not that anybody comes into it. Nice and lovely place, huh? Looks good, looks good. Looks good. Not good. So, where are they? Not very good. I'm on 0 kills for 5 minutes, can you imagine? Support is coming. She's fucking alone here. Yeah. God, John, are you kidding me? Next one. Where's the where's my grenade? Where there's my grenade? Still alone. Come on, good. So is this clean now or not? Nice. So these are all the kills, I'm just waiting here. On the left I hear somebody else coming. Is it him? No idea. Oops. Button. So the only thing I learned is you have to rush. If you have to rush into the field. Shoot me already. Very fast, actually. Where's this guy hiding? Damn, I'm so open, I hate it. I cannot believe it. Where's the show going on here? So hidden everything. Unbelievable. So weird, because I came in a very good position, I mean, for viewing things. Oh shit. Yeah, Lighthouse. Are you coming? Should be still one guy coming. Yeah, this one. Oh, there's even two. And now? It's weird, I just saw him. And he saw me. Now he thinks I'm coming back, but I get a zip of beer. So you think he's still waiting for me? Pro kill. Ooh. See, one guy did a pro kill. Unbelievable. Ah. One more time upstairs. Don't like it, but. Damn it. You see all those three kills? It took me like 10 minutes? I want the rage kill, of course. Ten minutes of work finished in such a short moment. Where are they? I mean, I was all the time searching for them, all the time, and still not able to visualize. Nothing, 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 nothing. Where's the guy? How can he shoot me and I cannot? It's freaking me out. Do they have some kind of hiding mode or something? Get it. Don't get it. So obviously being a sniper is extremely hard work. I don't see anybody. Okay. So if he respawns, he might run over here. Don't tell me he's shooting at me. This guy's not respawning where I wanted. Yeah, it takes ages. It's not fun. It's not really fun. Ah, yeah, here we go. Why is he still standing? Nice position, by the way. Look, where am I? 7-5. And now my first player has 0 kills and 14 deaths. Also nice. That was fast. Killed him probably, right? Oh sh! Clicking. Strong weapon, man. Oh, that was just this guy running across my line. 18 minutes, 8 kills. Boah. And only 2 long shots. Boah, that was bad. Boah, no. Bum, 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 bum. Yes, we go for Lake. Lake haven't played for ages. Let's have a try. Ah, 259ers. Okay, first one I might get that. See what I mean? Ah, come on. Ah, yeah. Okay. Where are the others? shot now? Oh yeah, okay, it's not. Makes no fun, it's stupid. I mean, this is not special, this is not rocket science. You just get one guy at one position and shoot him all the time, he's respawned. And what is the art of that? It's stupid. It's super. I mean, of course, yeah, I would do the same, I know. And he was actually quiet, so but if he would write like I'm the king or something, then boah, that would be really, really, really embarrassing. So what do we have here? 59, 59, 59. I cannot play the game anymore. I cannot play the game anymore. It's just not fun. What was that? It was a headshot. One. Oh yeah, okay, see him already. See me. Ah, you're fucking kidding me. Too slow. Too slow. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Why was my one shot? Where is he? How is that possible? I mean, such I have a sniper here. It's a super weak gun. Or maybe not. That's the smartest one, but I click the button. And it's a joke. It's a joke, it's a joke, it's a joke. There he is. Get down. Get him. Still standing? Nope. Oh, the IP guy. Yep. In a second. Very good position, by the way. How can he survive that? I'm on 2 kills only. Can you imagine? 2 kills only. One kill was lovely, but nobody. Super strong weapon. Oh shit. In the very end. So you see, I played so defensive and I got only 4 kills. Or not even that, and far away from rage. How is this guy still standing? How can I have 160 power kill power here? It's bullshit. Of course. Never hitting. Of course, you see, they hit me with such a weapon and I'm using a sniper. I'm using a sniper and don't get them with the first shot. Are you totally joking me? How can I go upstairs here actually? Never tried that. Ah yeah, computers. Ah yeah, I can jump on the computers or something. Bum bum bum. Nope. Of course.
Shitty game.
Sorry. Oh yeah, of course. You can shoot me and see me through all the trees and everything. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And a 30 level player can yeah, of course. It's a joke. It's a bad joke. That was my mistake. See, he's still standing. He's still standing. Can you believe that? How much did I give him? How much did I give him? How many kill points? You're fucking kidding me. I get one shot, I die. He gets like 20? Even as a VIP. Boah, hey, this is something totally weird. Maybe they check your IP and then you see what cunt you are. And depending on that, you just get bad health and stuff. So to have less effect on the skills, just decided to do some hardcore. Snipers here. A lot of bad guys. Zero. Alright. So what am I? Bear. Stand there, stay alive. Let's see if he gets killed over there. Me, 1,200. Oh shit. In the wrong direction. My goodness. To remember the car. How it stands. No chance, and now it takes ages again. Not even one of my guys or not? And then Cannot spot anyone. How can they hide so well? I mean, they should see one head or something. Weird. Can they hide so well? Saw him. Can you go down left? Was one of my guys. I was one of my guys. One guy jumped on the roof. Couldn't see him. Well, that's the end of the game. I just don't play it anymore. No, honestly, I need to break. That's not good.